Hello everyone, welcome back to S.T.A.L.K.E.R. Call of Juarez. Okay, so I had an eventful start to this. I actually meant to start recording about 30 minutes earlier, but I ran into just a slight problem.
Здравствуй.
Save game corruption! The hardest boss in the entire game. And I managed to defeat it. So reminder to everyone. Make hard saves. I had made fairly frequent hard saves, thankfully, but I think I'm going to make even more frequent hard saves now. Make hard saves. Dear God, make hard saves all the time. I loaded my newest save game. Everything seemed fine. And then I went to save my game, and the game crashed. And then I went to save it again, and it crashed. I was doing quick saves. I thought, okay, maybe it just bugs out when you do a quick save. So then I did a hard save. It crashed. Thought, okay, maybe if I go to a different area and save, it'll fix it. So I talked to the travel guide guy. The travel guide guy, and I went back to, or rather, tried to go back to Skadovsk, and it crashed. So yeah, it was totally fucked. I went back to a save game that was about 5 minutes prior, and it still crashed. I went back to a hard save that was about 20 minutes prior, and it actually worked. So I've just redone roughly what I did before, gotten back here, and now I can save to my heart's content. One more for good measure. There we go. Yes, so make hard saves. Otherwise, I could have lost a lot of progress. Anyway, so here's what I was going to say before it started crashing. I want to very soon go back to Zaton. Go back to... just revisit a lot of areas and tie up some loose ends, especially take all of my equipment from Skadovsk and transport it to here, where I'm at right now. And I also want to talk to the guy on board here and probably order some equipment. From the one who can, you know, you pay him money and he gets stuff in. I'm thinking I probably want to try the armor and see exactly what kind of armor it is. Maybe a new weapon as well. Depends how much it costs and, you know, how good all of it is. But I don't want to do that quite yet. I want to save up a bit more money before I do that. So in the meantime, God, something stuck in my throat. Excuse me. In the meantime. What shall I do? Okay, well, when I was redoing... I love the random sounds of stuff exploding. What is going on out there? Hello? I don't even know. When I was redoing the stuff that I did before, I actually discovered something that I'm pretty sure I didn't do. And that's, one of the scientists actually had a new mission for me, which is to place even more of these scanners. So I've got to place one here, and I've got to place one here. Question is, do I want to do that right now? Well, you know what, I've been placing a lot of scanners lately, so I actually don't feel like doing that yet. So I'm going to do something else, and in the meantime, I'm going to stow away these scanners. Get out of here. Let's do something else. I've done enough science for a while. Let's go blow up some stuff. So, oh yeah, and somebody... one of my viewers told me that this obnoxious jackass here is apparently Magpie. Yes, this overly talkative douchebag is apparently Magpie, the guy I've been searching for since the beginning of the game. Not entirely sure what I need to do with that information. Tell me about the bloodsuckers. What about their lair? New mission, false claims, deal with Flint. What about your work with the scientists? Wait, he's claiming he did what I did? It turns out they wanted their devices set up under anomalies. So it's like, that's a piece of cake and I did everything they wanted easy. I did that, not you. And what about your shortcut to Jupiter, huh? How about we ask Pilot, who got him the maps?
А если кто думает, что Флинт лапшу двигает, так пусть к любому на базе подкатит и спросит, кто такой есть Флинт. Охотнички одни как-то встретили.
He is a grade A douchebag. Flint,
помоги.
Alright, what's my quest say now?
Хотели, понимаешь, химеру завалить, но пришлось показать.
Flint's showboating is beyond belief. You should talk to him and get him to see your point.
Одного только возле входа поставил.
Wait, but didn't I just write him?
Мне сигнал дать. А он под утро заснул и химеру провтыкал. Только её жопу увидел сразу.
Please stop talking. Dear God, I'm gonna run away from you.
Ну, здорово.
Okay, so in the meantime, I think... What the... Ah. Inform Gonta. Gunta. Who's all the way back at Skadovsk. Yet another reason to go back. You should expose him to the stalkers at Zatan or other factions. I'll expose him to the stalkers at Zatan. After all, they're the ones that he abandoned and got killed, or... Didn't he get some of them killed, I think? Either way, he's a douchebag. So yeah, I'll wait till I get back there. But in the meantime, I want to do this quest. Talk to Grizzly before attempting to free the hostage. Let's give that a shot. It's probably going to be a nightmare. Let's try. So who is it? You?
Не верю я что-то тебе.
You? Give the artifact to buy Matei out, and we'll wait for you at the bar. Sure. Thank you. Now I'm suffering horrible radiation. Hold on a second. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh, there we go. Goldfish. What does that do? Damage protection equivalent of 36 Kevlar sheets. Damn. Wow. I don't really care about the thermal and acid and toxicity resistance, but that damage protection sounds really, really good. I'm not sure exactly what that translates into, but it sounds good. Anyway, alright, where am I going? Where am I going with this? Oh, here we go. Okay, so there shouldn't be any bloodshed. It just says arrange a ransom payment. Okay, that's actually really far away. And I'm gonna be going over new areas. So here's what I'm gonna do. You know, I wanna take a bunch of artifact containers and go investigate this crash site on the way. I don't know if I want to wait, though. I mean, there might not even be any anomalies there. But there usually are, right? Yeah, I suppose I could take one. I'll take one container. I think two might be a little bit over the top. Oh yeah, I can go ahead and store this. Anything else to dump? No, it looks good. I think I'm actually gonna buy some food. Let's get a little bit more stamina regeneration. Good old beef tushanka, whatever that is. God, this food is so expensive, it makes my everything hurt. Power jog, nice. Did they just come in there and then just leave there? I guess it is faster than going around, I suppose. Wait, did I not buy it? I didn't buy it, did I? Achievement unlocked. Successfully bought food. Congratulations. You learned how to press the buy button. Alright. Weight is not going to be a problem, or at least stamina won't be a problem. So, yeah. Let's go to the parking lot, let's check out the stash, then let's hit up the ventilation complex and see what that's about, then let's go to the helipad, check out the crash site, and then... Let's go here. I would like more ammo. I've got a decent amount of ammo, but I want a lot of ammo. Let's go see the doc. Let's see if he's got more in.
Что-то ты...
He does not. I mean, he has armor piercing, but I don't need more. Oh, well. I'll make it work. My stamina regeneration is so good right now, thanks to these camelbacks. Oh, hard save. You know, I think someone actually made a hard save tweak where, and I'm not exactly sure how it works. I'm assuming you go to make a quick save, but instead of making a quick save, it actually just makes a new hard save every time. Which, honestly, I should probably get. Maybe. Depends how big the saves are. If they're like 10 megs each, given how fast, how often I make quick saves, I might just end up flooding my hard drive. My stamina is so good. It's amazing. Those dead boar? Or dead people? Oh. Snorks. That's why they looked humanoid. Because they are. God. Fuck off. Fuck off. Wasn't actually coming at me, but I'm sure it was about to. I always do. I really hope this stash is not too far in. Alive. You're walking like right in the middle of the field of electricity anomalies. Actually, no, maybe the anomalies aren't right here. No, they're more to the left. What the hell are you doing, dude? There's a guy back there. What the hell? Is everybody invulnerable to these things but me? Freaking wall hacks. Just casually jogging through the field of anomalies, okay. Ryan's out of here. Oh yeah, I just saw it. There we go. Where's the rest of it? I know there's more. You can't hide from me, loot. There we go. I don't even know what I picked up, but I just picked it up. Oh my god, why do I keep finding field cutlery? It's like the worst possible thing. Wait, did I just find field cutlery and marijuana? Great, so it's like a kit for getting high and getting the munchies. Great. Just what I wanted. Not like I wanted food or anything. Okay, ventilation complex. Time to go vent a little. You see what I did there? It's a pun on the name ventilate. Yeah. Nice vantage point for sniping. So what is the nature of this place? Completely abandoned? Filled with zombies? Anomalies? Artifacts? Don't see a single thing dangerous yet. No people, no creatures. No anomalies. Looks pretty innocuous. There's a floor below me. There's something moving. Oh, it's a fan. If I can get inside of this place. So what is that place? Oh, that's the Jupiter plant. And over there is... Oh, that's where the crash site is. Whoa. Random explosion. Don't even know where it came from. I mean, somewhere over there, but I didn't even see it. That's the bandit place, right? Yep. Bunch of, like, a container storage warehousey place. Ow. Achievement unlocked. You don't know how to climb ladders, you idiot. I don't suppose this place has a door? That's probably too much to ask for. Checkpoint. Oh yeah. Pay the money to the bandits. Talk to Jack. The guy who's dead. That didn't exactly work out. Wait a minute, how do you get inside? Is there... Is there like an external entrance? A hatch? Place? I mean, there's a huge crack in the ceiling, but I can't exactly get up on it. Whoa! Weird. Super speed. Okay, well, I'll probably have to come back here at some point. I mean, obviously you can get down there, or there wouldn't be an underside to it. It's a lower floor. Is this actually a peaceful crash site? Actually, it doesn't even look like a crash site. The helicopter looks perfectly fine. Something must be horribly wrong here, right? Wait a minute. Does that... Do those signs say mines? I think the signs say mines. The sign said mines. Unless there was a sign back there that said mines, I'm wondering why they put the signs that say mines after you hit the mines. Oh! Thank you, weather. This is a sign right here, isn't it? I didn't even... Fuck. I missed it. Mines. Okay. Right, so I know that like, black patch there, or brown patch, is a mine. So how do I tell where a mine is and where it isn't? Is it always indicated by a patch? Let's find out. Okay. There's like another patch, so I should... Huh. Can you buy a metal detector? Wait a minute, can you set them off with bolts? I doubt it. What? Holy shit! They're everywhere. This is gonna be the helicopter of 1,000 reloads. I don't remember seeing a metal detector. Let's try this. Whoa. It's making a noise. It's making like a click noise, is that... Yeah, it doesn't make it anywhere else. Hmm. I don't know why the hell it would... why it would make a click noise, but... Okay. There's another one there, right too. Right there. But there isn't one right in the center. So if that's accurate, then I should be able to go right here. I don't understand why that would make a noise, but I'm not going to complain. This is going to take me forever. Actually, can I see it, like, coming out of the dirt? Or is that just part of the ground? I don't know, it seems like some of them are indicated by little decals. But some of them don't seem to be. At least I know if I get assaulted by a bunch of snorks, they're probably all gonna blow up before they can reach me. Wait a minute, is there no way to just, like, jump down? From up there? No, I think this whole place is on a ridge, right? Yeah, it's on a ridge, so you can't even get up there. Ah, it would've been too easy. Okay, are there mines inside of here, or is it just outside? I'm assuming it's just outside. I don't hear any clicks. Alright, it's safe. Let's test it. Is it safe? 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 Oh my god, I can't take it! Is it safe? I think it's safe. For any stashes. Is that a stash? No, that's a leaf. There's a slight difference between a stash and a leaf. Sometimes it's hard to distinguish. But if you look closely, you'll see it.
два тела. Похоже, погибли при касании. Ничего ценного, все вынесли. Информация с бортового компьютера удалена. Но черный ящик уцелел. Думаю, нормальный техник сможет вытащить из него информацию.
Give the black box to a technician for decryption. Well, I know exactly who to take it to. Am I about... What the fuck? I don't think they're all gonna die, are they? I don't know if there's enough. Maybe there is. Oh, the fleshes wouldn't dare attack me. Right. 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 Yeah. Why would you make me do this? You're so cute. Aww. There, there. Little fleshy. It's okay. It's okay. Yeah, just give it to... the hell's his name? Nitro? Whoever it is that's back there at Yanov Station or something like that. Oh, I just realized what the point of that was. Oh, hold on, wait. Oh, I actually have the black box. It doesn't weigh too much. That's not too bad. But... Ooh, that is heavy. I'm gonna drop these. They weigh a lot. I just realized what the point of these things are. What the point of them coming after me is. It's basically to say to the player, you spend so much time getting in, we don't want you to have to waste your time getting back out. It just has them trigger all the mines, without providing some contrived reason or explanation for how you managed to get out. Instead, it just has a bunch of animals come after you and blows them up, and then you can just freely leave, and, I don't know if they set off every single one, but, we're about to find out. Please, 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 please. Okay. That's actually pretty clever. Now, it's time to go to the container warehouse. Hold on, is this like a train tunnel? Can I go inside of it? Ooh, hard save. What is that? Oh. It's like a gas storage container. Look like something horrible. Whoa. What's in here? I'm curious. Looks like it's just a dead end. Yeah, it's just a dead end. Is there a stash in here? Ooh. There is. I actually found food! For the first time in pretty much forever. That's a rare treat. And some shitty alcohol. Alright, I don't want them to think I am going to shoot them, so I'll put this away. What are you doing here? Go back to where you came from while you still got legs. Well, I need to approach you to talk to you, so please don't shoot me. I'm here about the captive. I want to see your chief. Okay, go on in then. Keep going straight and then through the passage between the containers. I can do that. Straight and then the passage through the containers. There's a lot of passages. Which one? There's like three. This one? That is a nice weapon. Which passage? I guess I'll just follow the map. Nope, you don't seem shady at all. I'm here about the captive stalker. I want to buy him out. 1500 or a suitable artifact. Hold on, I need to take it out. Coldfish. Okay. Take this loser and tell the stalkers the next time the price will be higher. Lead Matei out of the bandit camp. Okay, where is he? There you are, buddy. Come with me.
Вот это спасибо. Вытащил меня.
No problem. You should probably thank me after we're actually out. Are you coming? Yeah, let's move. Okay, you take point. What the hell? You brought enough dough for your punk-ass friend, but he ain't paid us for safe passage. Huh. This isn't good. I can't take them. I can't take them. They're gonna blow me to smithereens. How much? This ain't no whorehouse, buddy. We ain't got no friggin' price list. Empty your pockets, bitch. This fucking guy. Very funny, man. Very funny. No. Fuck you. Alright, we got problems here. We got problems. Also, we got grenades. What are you doing? I hope you threw in a good place. I don't think you threw in a good place. I think you threw it against the thing and then it bounced off behind us and blew us all up. Good job, buddy. Fuck these bandits. Fucking bandits. Oh, he died. This is gonna be, like, fucking impossible. There's no way I was gonna give him all my stuff. Oh my god. I'm gonna fail the mission constantly because he keeps getting blown up. Regardless of whether I survive or not. Fuck, just move! Move! You fucking idiot! Move! 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 And he's fucking dead again. What the hell do I do? What in the hell do I do? Hold on, when was my last save? It's an autosave. I've heard autosaves are not exactly great. Prone to bugginess or something?
Вот это спасибо! Вытащил меня!
Okay, well, if you look at my mission, it simply says, lead him out of the bandit camp. In other words, I can start shooting right now. So... Hi. I better make a hard save here. This is going to be difficult. I'm gonna have to open with a grenade, I think. Don't have a grenade? I do have a grenade. I wanna switch to it. Wait a minute, am I thinking of a different game? No. No, I'm not. I thought maybe I was thinking about the controls for a different game on how to switch the grenade, but I don't think I am. Or am I? I don't remember. Anyway, goodbye. Motherfuckers! Oh my god, I just failed it. Fuck. He's gonna die every time. And he won't follow me, I can't just... Okay. I need to kill the people around him, I guess. How come they don't mind to have my weapon out? They don't mind that I have my weapon out. It's very strange. Please stay alive, please stay alive, please stay alive. Is he dead? Is that him? God damn it! I'm not giving him all of my stuff, like, fuck no. No. That's my only other option. Okay, what if I shoot them while he's still in this room? Maybe he'll stay around here. Before he runs off like the jackass he is. Okay. Hold on, buddy. Hold on, buddy. You're welcome. Now let me just line these guys up and... Die! You dead? Oh, you're dead. Okay. 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 I need to take out my suit. Wait, why am I... Oh, Jesus! I think this guy's got as poor armor as me. I'll repair my suit. I just want to live. Okay, we can do this. We can. No, don't! Don't go out, you fuck, stay here. God damn it. Good, yes, loot the bodies, that's fine. It's my loot, but fine, just stay in here. Oh, come on, I know you're out there, come on. No! This guy is so fucking stupid. Why am I even trying to save him? I have to wonder. I need to clear the path for him. Like, I need to go out there and kill these people. For him. Preemptively. Whoa! Jesus! Hit a gun with my foot. Okay. Good start. Don't go outside. I'm gonna block the fucking door if I have to. Where'd you go? Yes, keep looting, you idiot. Oh, shit. Oh my god, my suit is fucked. My suit is so fucked. I need to take off my suit before it gets too fucked. I can still repair it. I'm gonna need advanced sewing kit, but... God, this trip is gonna... Calm down, weapon. This trip is gonna cost me a lot. Okay. In fact, I should probably take the morphine ampule. Large damage resistance bonus. I don't have any armor, so I don't think it's gonna matter. But we'll see. Well. I guess I'm gonna take a stim pack too. Yes, stay there like the idiot you are. Please. Get... No. Oh my god. Oh. This is worse than the Merc camp. Oh, this is way worse than the Merc camp. I see your shadow. And I see the grenade. Show your face, you fucker. Show your face. As long as that idiot doesn't go outside. Oh, god damn it, I didn't reload my weapon! Oh no. Wait, is that it? No, there's gotta be more, but... Maybe not too many? No, dude, what are you doing? Ow. What the fuck? What? What did I just witness? I don't even know what just happened. Okay. It's doable. I know it's doable. I can see it's doable. I'm doing it. I just need to go ahead. Oh my god, my stupid friend. What? Ugh. Gotta be quick on the draw. There we go, save. Now, yes, go back inside! Smart! Look, you're learning! Good for you! You don't have any ammo on you. I'm gonna come back for the stuff later. Yes, stay there. Stay. Stay. Stay, boy. Stay. Stay. I could use more ammo. Ooh, what is that? Raisins! I love raisins. Wow, I can't believe he didn't hit me. I hear someone. Oh. I was about to say, am I almost dead? And then I died. Alright. Can't be too many more. Right? With my amount of ammo, though, I might have to headshot him or use standard shots. No! No! No, 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 no! Come on, come on. I shot a grenade. Please tell me you're throwing a grenade, not receiving it. Please. Nope, receiving. Three shots left. I gotta switch to normal. Where did he go? Oh, God, he's gonna fucking die. No, I'll save you. No, I won't. Just stay. Just fucking stay, you idiot. You imbecile. You massive cock. Come on. I just heard a grenade. That sounded like a grenade too. And indeed it was. In fact, that looks like a grenade, but it seems to be unexploded. It might have been a grenade, or maybe it was me bumping a gun. Relocate! I just heard someone throw a grenade. I should probably turn off my flashlight. So they're just lobbing grenades over stuff. I hear him. He's right inside. No, 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 no! No! Don't! Go back! Go back! Ugh. It's like a stupid child that just won't listen! Whoa, what the f- Is there an interesting place to load the game? I like how the game comes back to a place where you weren't before. Oh! Goodbye! You're welcome! Jesus Christ, I need a relaxing day at the spa. Fuck me. I can't believe I did that. Totally worth it, though. Douchebags. Oh god, I'm gonna have so much equipment on me. They might not even all be dead. Just because he escaped doesn't mean they're dead. Receive your reward. So much loot to pick up. A quick peek around. Anyone? Anyone? Okay. It's time to start picking stuff up. Also, let me see if this is below 85%. It is. I'll need an advanced sewing kit. It's okay, though. It's probably going to be worth it after all the stuff I get. Okay. You know, let's take this damn thing off so I can see. Actually, nah. I'll leave it on. That looks like a beautiful weapon, but of course it's broken. Broken flashlight. Also, ooh, Desert Eagle. It's a beautiful weapon too. Ooh, what is that? Headgear repair kit. Oh, I don't even need that. I don't even have headgear. It's all part of one piece. One thing. Still, they've got to be worth a good amount. Dead Geiger counter. This weapon's probably in shitty condition. Mm-hmm. Everybody uses broken weapons. Although they seem to, for some reason, perform perfectly when they're shooting at you. Stimpak. Grooming kit. That's great. After this fight, I can go back to looking fabulous. What kind of a scope is that? Normal? Oh, this particular unit has a sustained irreversible damage to optical apparatus. It's shit. Pseudo dog fur. Eh, not worth it. Drug making kit. Reinforced textile sheet. I could use it to help repair my armor. This guy's such a hipster. No, literally, his name's Hipster. Ooh, combat rash. Holy shit, that is gonna solve my food problem for days. That is a really good find. Look at that thing. Mr. Yashka Gangrene. 5 portions left, 500 calories each. That... Okay, to buy 500 calories from Hawaiian costs about 2,000. So that's about 10,000 money's worth of food, right there. That is a gold mine. There's gonna be stashes around here, too. Ooh, grenade. And raisins. Yeah, I'm gonna be good on food for a long time. Ah, and there's my goldfish back. Heavy sewing kit. Oh. I could use that to repair. It's a little bit over the top, though. Yeah, I should probably just buy an advanced one and save this for if something really horrible goes wrong with it. I am overloaded as hell. Personal journal. Nah, not worth it. bedspread. Eh, it's not really worth the wait. It's not worth much. So there's like a storeroom back here. Doesn't appear there is. Wait, what is that? Powder can? What the hell's a powder can? Oh. You can blow it up. No thanks. Unless it's worth a lot of money. I doubt it is. That was quite the little adventure. Now, I need some drugs to help me get back. What do I need? Food? I think I need food. Yeah. It's the heaviest stuff I have. Actually, this would probably be the heaviest. But for some reason, I feel like eating the raisins. Mmm. Fact. I should eat more. Yeah, that's another protein bar. Ooh, I might have wasted that. I don't know, I mean, food is supposed to be able to get you up to 33%, and it doesn't look like I'm even really that close to it. Where's my thingies? Where's my camelbacks? There they are. Okay. No, I don't think I wasted it. In fact, do I have any caffeine pills? I don't think I do. Used them all up a long time ago. Ooh, it's close to nighttime. I gotta get back. Just take a stop by the scientist's shelter on the way back so I can sell my body parts. Make a hard save. I'm really proud of what I did there. That was difficult. I mean, hell, it'd be difficult if there was no one else there, but to try to keep that baby idiot alive at the same time, that was really difficult.
Hey, S.T.A.L.K.E.R, подойди, пожалуйста.
What? Could you come over here? Says Strider. Where? Where's here? Was it one of you? Hello?
Hey, S.T.A.L.K.E.R, подойди, пожалуйста.
Как ни крути, нам конец.
What exactly are you sitting on? I feel like you're supposed to be forwards, maybe a couple feet. I feel like you don't belong here.
Hey, S.T.A.L.K.E.R. Подойди, пожалуйста.
Could you help us? What happened? We don't remember how we got here. I remember that we were a monolith squad. We had this burning desire to reach the center of the zone. That's where the monolith is. It's a meteor that brought the beginning of new life from other planets. I remember reaching the Chernobyl power plant together, and then it's all fragmented. Bright light, cosmic cold, and a clear voice. I don't remember what the voice ordered me to do now. Several years of my life, just gone. The boys are the same. We don't know what to do. We definitely need somewhere to take cover from emissions and mutants, right? Do you have any idea where we would be safe? Oh yeah, of course. I'm not sure that's safe. We were on our way to this Chernobyl power plant. We were treated with suspicion. I think we actually killed stalkers afterwards. Do you know how people treat our faction right now? They'll probably start shooting. Can you tell everyone at the stalker camp that we're not killers anymore? Yeah, of course. Talk to the Yanov residents about cover. How strange.
Привет, брат.
Now, normally I'm not too interested in particular storylines within this game, because it's never really been about the story to me. And I don't think the stories have ever been particularly strong, but that's actually really fascinating. Like, normally I don't read the text, but that one I actually read. Years of their life just gone. How creepy. How terrifying. Imagine years of your life just disappearing. With absolutely no memory as to what you did or why. A bit hard to see in the nighttime through my partially broken faceplate. So no one needs a goldfish, right? Meechunk and Kalabok. Question is, I guess, do I want it for myself? I don't care about the protection. But the damage protection, I do. It is extremely heavy and it is not recommended to use it on long excursions into the zone, especially for extended periods of time. It is pretty damn heavy, isn't it?
Да-да, я слушаю.
Let's see how much it's worth. And also see how heavy it is on its own. I think it's about 7 kilograms. Yeah, that's really heavy. I mean, it gives you a lot, allows you to carry a lot more weight. It's also giving me horrible radiation. Oh my god, take it! I want money! 12,000? Oh my god. Stop moving for the love of god. I'll keep this repair kit. Okay. Deal with everything else back at the main station. I'm gonna drink some alcohol to get rid of that radiation. It actually did give off a lot. I think it was 21 per second. I'll drink some. What in the hell is going on there? I'm just gonna go around, thank you very much. Close the doors. Okay.
Aloha.
Oh yes, the squad. They're peaceful. Stalkers aren't an option because they'd probably shoot them down in view of their past encounters and all that. Try talking to Loki. Oh, freedom uniforms, okay. Alright, where's Loki? I guess he's right here. I don't see him. Where's this Loki? Well, I'm assuming it's the Captain Dude. Captain Dude Man, who is what in here?
Is it?
I feel like you're not sitting on your chair correctly either. Wait a minute. Want to join duty? I thought they wanted to join freedom. Now, where's the freedom guy? I don't know. I'll deal with that later. Oh yes, I need to take that to be examined by Nitro. It'll take about 3 hours and it won't be cheap. Okay. And take a bleeding bath once in a while. I know we're in a rough situation, but there's still a need for basic hygiene. Okay, okay. Alright, so who could help these monolith fighters? I heard they're animals. You should probably speak to Shulga. Okay, so everybody's just saying speak to one of the factions. Question is, which faction do I want them to join, I suppose? I don't know. I don't know anything about the factions. Like, can I even make an informed decision of any sort? I don't think so.
Bye!
I need to buy an advanced sewing kit. I don't think I have one. There we go, 70%. Yeah, it's definitely above 70%. Or I could use my heavy one. Where is it? There it is. Ooh, that's worth a lot of money. No, I'll just get one. 3,000, it's not too bad. Choose the reinforced textile sheet. Yeah, I'll take it up to 98%. Now I can actually see out, and oh shit, my weapon. What is it, grease? No. I know this is the shitty stuff. I guess I'll use the shitty stuff if I can. Thank God, 87%, okay. I thought maybe it was too far gone. Plus 9%. Ooh, it sounds like an emission starting, or a nasty storm. It's a strange noise. Let's use the knife.
Привет, брат.
Okay, stuff's repaired. Let's sell some drugs. Grooming kit, nah. Stuff. Keep the knife. There's a drug making kit. Field cutlery. Drugs. Nasty rat skewers, no thanks. I don't need that stuff, I'll keep my serious meds. Keep two of these grenades. Oh my god. I've got some really good ammo here. Incendiary rounds. This stuff sounds so good. I could just sell it. I don't know. I feel like I should just keep it. I just want to just stockpile it. I've always been a pack rat in my games. And I never end up using the stuff. It's so dumb. But I'm gonna continue to do it. Reinforced textile sheet. Maybe I can keep this on me. Actually, it's pretty heavy. I'll keep it. I'll ditch this. But I'll keep that. I can make so much money just selling ammo. Actually, wait a minute. This faction patch. Oh no, I can't be used for armor repairs. Never mind. I'll just ditch it. Now I need a lot more ammo.
Что скажешь, брат? Что-то ты...
Alright, let's have a chat about the monolith dudes. I didn't have to fight them. No way! Yes way. Stay well away from stalkers, uh-huh. Due to your freedom, yeah. Due to your freedom.
Счастливо! Не болей!
Alright, well, I'm pretty well set up to do whatever the hell I want. Ooh, actually, I don't need this handgun cleaning kit on me. Hold on. One more dumping run. Get out of here, kit. I don't need you. In fact, I don't think I need this either. You know, this can be used for medium armor repairs, and only gives one less percent than a reinforced textile sheet, but it's way lighter, so I'm actually gonna ditch that and keep this. Heavy sewing kit. Okay, now I think I'm good. Yeah, I'm good to go. Lean, mean, walking machine, got tons of food. Decent amount of ammo, kinda need more. Stuff's repaired. Excellent. Alright, well on that note, I'm gonna end the episode here. So I hope everyone has enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon, or in the next episode, I'm probably... Amongst other things around here, like dealing with the monolith survivors and the black box, I'm also probably gonna go back to Skadovsk. Especially since I need to go back there about Magpie anyway. And also want to get all my stuff, and now I have about 100,000. So yeah, I'm gonna go back and finish off some loose ends, get my stuff, do some other things there. Gonna be nice to revisit Zatan. Or Zatan, however you say it. So, I'll be back soon.